Emirates has opened its first dedicated lounge at Jeddah's King Abdulaziz International Airport. The new $5.4 million lounge, spanning 900 square meters, will cater to its first in business class passengers, as well as Emirates Skywards, Platinum and Gold members. The opening also marks Emirates' 35 years of operations to Jeddah, marking a milestone in service to one of its most important markets,